Hello, everybody, and welcome back to Mad Ferret Studios. Boudica here. As you can tell in this episode, I'm still under the weather, dealing with crud and shit. So we are back on part three of Crimson Hollow. We found Stacy, got her free, and now we move on to the next part to see what happens next. And again, like the last episode, I will have the microphone on mute because I don't feel like coughing in y'all's ears. And I'll just pop it off mute whenever I've got commentary or something to say. So let's get rolling. It's spooky time. Holy shit.
Can't go back there.
Holy shit.
What can we do? We can't run. I guess we'll have to fight Dorian, won't we? I'll keep looking for clues too. I'll meet you by his study. Here. I'm not sure what this is, but maybe it'll be useful to you.
Not so easy, is it? You'll have to make Dorian let you go. But he's skilled in magic. So you need a weapon to beat him. The Blacks kept many such magic weapons back in my day. Oh, and don't let Stacy die. She's only half gray, but that's better than nothing, right? Keep my legacy going, would you?
Oh, well, okay then. Half-sister?
Thank you.
I see you escaped my trap, but I didn't expect it to stop you for long. You're eager to fight, aren't you? That's fine with me. Ladies first.
This is the man that all my predecessors failed to kill. Too easy. They were all disgraces to the Black Widows. Now, Dorian Black, that treasure you've been hoarding is ours at last.
Wow. Sorry, guys, I couldn't get... I was having a difficult time tracing the symbol. I was tracing it at the end.
Goodbye, Anna. You're very brave. My lady just might let you live.
You know.
Dorian is still alive. It looks like he made a breakthrough in his search for immortality. I'll help you get free, but you'll have to think for yourself. That'll be your punishment.
That was just purely random. I had no idea what I was doing. I was just doing stuff.
Thank you.
Good afternoon. Well, not good exactly, but better now that you're here. I apologize for thinking you had anything to do with those crazy brides who've been trying to kill me. Now that you understand my situation, I hope you'll be willing to help me. Stacy stole the talisman that helps me walk safely through the secret passages. We need the map of the traps to follow her. Take this. I'm sure you can figure out where my map is.
Thank you.
My lady, I've done everything you asked. Dorian is dead.
Ah, such beautiful ladies. You honor me with your presence. But I must say, that was a bad idea.
My lady, I poisoned the heart of the mansion as you asked. Dorian survived, but he can't stop us.
Stacy, follow me. Widow, kill Dorian!
My name is Stacy Gray. I was sent to an orphanage when I was 7. I don't remember my father. All I ever got from him was my surname. My mother was killed by a stranger. All I can think of is Rosette took me in and promised to help me find my mother's murderer. Now I'm a member of the Black Widow organization, training to become the perfect killer. The other girls are strange. It seems like they don't have any emotions, like they're just puppets. And Rosette scares me. She's obsessed with the idea of resurrecting her ancestor, and she'll do anything to do it. We must enter Crimson Hollow Mansion and clear the way to the storage area. I am to become Dorian Black's bride, gain access to the mansion, and kill him. I don't want to kill an innocent person. I told Rosette this, but she just smiled her evil smile. I suppose she'll make me lose my will somehow. This is what she did to the other girls. If you find this, you should know that the person you see isn't the real me anymore. I'm just a toy in the hands of a madwoman.
Stacy's already been here. The heart is poisoned. You'll have to restore it. Take this and good luck.
Thank you.
Thank you, Miss Gray. You're quite a charmer.
You're welcome, Dorian.
Who are... Richard, you sly fox! I thought you were dead! I see you found a way to escape the hereafter, too. Not as well as I did, though.
True, but being a ghost has its advantages. Now I can help the younger generation.
Your daughter certainly takes after you. Anna, can you figure out who these women are and what they want from me? We have some time while the debris is being cleared.
Okay, folks, I think we're going to end it there for Crimson Hollow. I keep wanting to say Crimson Peak, but I know that's not right, so... yeah. I'm really liking Crimson Hollow. It's that nice bit of the combo, like I said, of Crimson Peak and Dorian Gray, so... We'll finish up on... Probably end up finishing up on the next episode to get all this sorted out. So with that, I will talk to you guys on the next episode. And bye for now.